touched by atoms, and lots of movement, little earth,